sound. Talk about the way some people are living. Act so devious, can never be forgiven. People are Tony, we call him Cool T. Cooling on the block, born to be an MC. As time went on, he met our producer. He said he put him down and think he'd get looser than any other MC that he'd ever heard. Loose said Tony, yo, that's just a word. He kicked some lyrics, funky and correct. The producer said, nice, now let's jet to the studio. And it's cool to know that you'll be down. So here we go. Tony made a record, it really kicked off. The very first month it passed the 50,000 mark. Tony had a clue to this, he was still new to this. But he said, yo, I can get used to this. He went to the producer, said, I want to make another one. He said, you can't now, you gotta wait, son. It's all about marketing, all about strategy. Tony said, nah, it's all about me. You don't want me to go very far, but I know another man that can make me a star. Do a lot more, make me even greater. Yo, I'm out of here, man. Later. So Tony went to the next contract complex. No lawyer at his side to do any checks. Then came the album. The album went platinum. Tony said, I'm making money, let me go get some. But he was just blind. He should have known the time. He should have read the small print by the dotted line. The man said, the money, yep, it's all mine. You are the victim, suck it in the crime. Tony said, that's whack, I can't go out like that. The man said, yes, it can. Your head got bigger than your hat. Now he's on the ball again, cooling by the ball again. Got no money, got no friends. Can't go to the court just to play ball. Cause everyone he knew, he had tested them all. Then for a fake old ring, he got shot in the head. Asked if anyone cared, they didn't even know he was dead.
What goes up?
Intelligence, determined to have her own, be totally independent. Korea was kicking, fulfilling her needs, and everyone knew that Anne would succeed. No time for men, cause she was into making it, did it on her own, and no one would be taking it from her, never. They'd have to be clever, cause her body was a temple and her money was a treasure. Out one night at the club with the girls, a different type of man stepped into a world. They went outside for a walk to the benzo. She said, there's never happening, but we could be friends though. He said, that's cool, cause I'm not into that. I wanna see yourself and spend them where your mind is at. She flowed with the words as the words just flowed on. Something she could grow on or just float on. This was a man in her life from now on. He called her every day to see what she was doing. If nothing, then what they could be doing. Cooling on, fooling around downtown. At a bar to get some drinks or at a club to get down. Every day there was a gift, every day there was a flower. She was captivated, now he had the power. She could have held on, but the final blow was simple. Champagne, candlelight, and she led him in the temple.
What goes up must come down.
Now friends tried to warn her, but she said they were jealous. Envious, devious, my jealousy just leave us. Alone by the phone, she waited and waited for it to ring. She knew it was him. Her life was definitely on the upswing. They did everything together, everything he told her. The more she started sleeping, he got bolder and bolder. Asking for some money, cause he had a problem. She said, there's no problem if my money can solve it. So with the number to the bank account, he withdrew a huge amount. Then he was gone so long. Left and singing a different song. This man was a pro, he wasn't a joke. Not only left the lonely, but he left a broke. A smooth operator stole her mind like a child. Took her body and her money with some words and a smile.